Everyone, hi. Glad to have you here. First, I thought I was asking my director if you guys have acted in the film, actually. You know, because I thought maybe you're actors and I must take your autograph before we start talking. The toughest job is to come on the mic and talk about what you've already done. Vidyut has said a lot of good things. I don't know if I'm left with much to say, but I would still do the needful. I consider myself very, very fortunate, very lucky to be a part of a film called Billa 2. I've been saying this and I really mean that Billa 2 is not just a film, it's a very big brand. And the brand is obviously created by the very special Mr. Ajit Kumar. I'd like to thank Mr. Sunil Khetripal, George sir, Suresh Balaji sir to have actually selected me to do this film, and RD sir to have made me look so good on screen. Thank you very much, RD sir. And also, I'm very thankful to God to have given me such wonderful co-actors such as Vidyut, Parvati, Bruna, all fantastic looking people, and they are equally beautiful at heart. And last but not the least, Chakri Toleti, a fantastic director, a fantastic human being, a huge support to an actor like myself who is completely new to this this side of the industry. And he has given me a huge opportunity, and I hope I have been able to fulfill his expectations while we were shooting. He's a phenomenal guy. He's one of the easiest directors to work with, and I had such a ball shooting for this film, primarily because I think everybody was on the same page. We all had such a great time, and I guess that always results in a good product. And happy birthday. Is everybody okay there? Okay. Although they always say that director is the captain of the ship, but I would also like to say that captain of the ship, Thala Ajit, am I right? Yeah. He's a great man, and I'd like to mention that I'd be honest, when I came from Bombay, I still didn't know how huge a superstar Ajit Kumar was. I always knew that he's a big superstar, but when I came here, I realized how big and how powerful his stardom is. And when I met him, it shocked me even more to know, to meet a man who of his stature, of his star power, to be so humble, so down to earth, and somebody with such a beautiful heart. I mean, I've very rarely seen stars of his level to be so polite and so even with everybody in terms of his behavior, whether it's the man who's working, serving tea to people, or it's the co-actor, or anybody, or the producer. He has been a learning process for me. I observed him when I was not talking to him. I would sit away and I would look at him and in amazement how wonderful a man he is. So this film has been a complete learning process for me. I would thank God to give me Billa 2 because it has been a learning process. When I say, I mean, it has helped me become a better person, I would say. I've seen such big people, such huge stars being so humble, and that has helped me calm myself down a bit in life, and I would thank God for that. I waited 8 years I always prayed that God, please give me a chance to go and visit Tirupati Balaji. And I hold Billa 2 responsible for actually showing me the way and direction to go and visit Tirupati Balaji. And I finally seek blessings of Balaji Bhagwan last week. Thank you so much, everybody. God bless us all. Thank you.
I'm going to make it short and sweet, but from the bottom of my heart. First, I want to thank the Bila team for giving me the opportunity to be a part of this film, which is such a huge production, and I couldn't be happier today than be here with everyone. I think Vidyut and Sudhanshu made it very clear how happy we are, and well, I'm not so good at speaking in front of so many people, but I just want to say that I'm really happy, and Chakri sir, once again, thank you so much for having me on board, and well, excited for tomorrow, and I hope you all will enjoy the film. Thank you.
Ellarkum vanakkam. I'm hardly left with any words to speak about on today's occasion, with everyone having spoken about everybody on Bila 2. All I have to say is I couldn't have asked for a better start in the Tamil industry, and I'm really, really glad to be a part of such a superb team. And that's what I've been telling everyone everywhere, that it's an A-class team that we have put together, starting with Arit sir, who, like Sudhanshu said, is, irrespective of being such a huge star, is, I think, the most humble and sweet person I have met till date. With such amazing co-stars, and I think the South industry has created a revolution in terms of having not just good-looking actors, but also good-looking villains. So I'm really glad that Bila 2 has not one, but two very, very good-looking villains in the film. And Bruna is as hot as she always is. And I've known her before the film started, so whatever little time we could spend on the set, it was amazing. With Chakri sir, he's, I would say, a perfectionist. He doesn't make do with 99.9%. He makes sure it's 100% of exactly what he wants. He gets it out of the actors. And Ardi sir has been a wonderful person. I think it's the first time I have seen a cameraman, a DOP, to be so much into the character, every character, where while he's every scene he's shooting, he gets into the whole mood of what the character would act like in that situation. So I think it was superb to be working with him. And this film would have been not possible if it was not for the producers. So I would like to thank Mr. Sunil Khetrapal, Mr. George Pais, and Suresh Balaji, sir, for giving this film so much of support. And all I feel is positivity, and I feel that it takes it to a different level with terms of everyone's careers. Thank you so much, and thank you for the warm support that you all have given us so far. Thank you.
I just have two small words to say. I want to correct what Sudhanshu said. For Ajit sir and I, Bila brand means Rajnikant sir. You know, that's, you know, always for us. No, Mr. Rajnikant will be the brand of Bila. He started, you know, what Bila means. In the process, I learned a lot, and everyone worked hard. Hopefully, you know, it'll show in the film. And I'm not going to thank anyone, because we all got paid very well to do our job. So, you know, I hope, you know, the audience will enjoy and have fun at the film. Thank you. I don't think the work was double. I think the approach would be different, right? Because, you know, obviously language is a barrier, but you know, as long as you try to stay true to the story, then I think it's not double work. Your approach would be different, right? out time. I think they got trained on Tamil before we started the shoot, and the Tamil dialogues were given and the explanation was given. So I think that helped a little bit. But obviously, you know, it's a different approach if you have non-Tamil speaking actors act along the side with Tamil speaking actors. Ama. Illa sensor lo actually sensor were very nice. Nariya cut kudukle. Only one song we had to reduce the length of the song. Adikillame nariya cuts kudukle. Two dialogues we had to mute. Adikillame no cuts at all actually. No cuts. Pardon, I can't hear you. Yeah, everyone knows about it. He's a brilliant cook, and you know, I think he's a good chef. Actually, more than a cook, he's a really good chef.
Yes, sir.
You know, I've missed thanking Supriya and Gagan. So before that, I'll just thank them. Thank you for everything too. You know, I don't think we should be comparing Don and Billa. But I'm a bigger fan of Ajit Tala than Shah Rukh for sure. So not only because I'm in the movie, just because I've spent more time with him for sure. And he's a superb cook. And he can cook up a lot of stories also. And so if you're comparing, I don't think we should be comparing, but yes, for me, Tala is bigger than anybody else.
All the action in the film is done by himself. So there's no stunt doubles in the climax, in the helicopter sequences that everyone saw in the trailers were done by, you know, him. See, obviously, Ajit sir, you know, has certain principles which we all respect, and you know, I wish I was more like him. But basically, our idea was the film should, you know, talk for itself, right? Obviously, marketing is important, very important to get, you know, the producers, everyone involved in recovering the money they've invested on the film. At the same time, I think this approach also works where you promote the film. More than, you know, anything else. That's the approach we've taken. I can't hear you. So he is a refugee. We've not committed which part of the world he's from. But definitely, you know, he comes as a refugee into Tamil Nadu. Is that a trick answer to a trick question? Actually, it's a straightforward question, but it's yeah. Okay. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.